During my time as president of EAG, the talent of the members was fantastic. I always like to have my trolleys within easy reach.
I always find it very useful checking the colours out in broad daylight rather than it being in the studio. As I said, my pencils are for drawing, as are the charcoal. This is my blender or stump for acting as a paintbrush to create that three-dimensional shape on my portraits. Blend all the pencil.
I've been creating textiles for years. It's an absolute passion for me since I had my first sewing machine when I was 14. This is like alchemy. I love working with acrylic inks because of the intensity of the colours, and it helps to express intense feelings.
I love the feeling of this wood, driftwood, that I've picked up from beaches and up on the common, and turning it into an art form.
The tactile feeling of dead wood and making it come to life in an art form is almost an obsession with me.
My grandmother and my mother were artists, so I think I've got creating art in my blood. Thank you.
The Exmouth Art Group's purpose is to encourage the appreciation and practice of the visual arts in the community, also bringing on board the younger generation going forward.